Melee.
Melee.
Whee!
Melee. Whatever.
Player 1 to 4, Kevin, Zach, Maddie, me, and Dan's here.
Hi.
Melee, LMAO.
So excited.
Ooh, okay.
Right.
Mario.
So to win
I'm,
as any
I'm fucked
of these characters,
I'm fucked,
don't play against Fox.
None of
except
us are Fox.
Falco. Except Falco. Falco's okay to play.
Against. Let's go to here.
Why?
Because DK ran. DK ran.
Not again.
Oh, wait.
It is DK.
Right.
Okay, any chips for D Mario, Dan?
You call him Doc.
Let's see, pills are good. Also, that down C stick, some good stuff right there.
Some good stuff!
And if you're in the air, the forward A kills people.
Really?
Yeah, the dunk is brutal.
What the fuck? How am I dead already?
Falco life. Falco life. How am I dead already? if you're not careful, you die real fast.
That's why I very rarely play Falco.
Falco,
man, it was a hard life.
It's a hard knock life.
Falco kills people so fast.
No.
As soon as you get so back! Fast.
You have no rights, Zach. You're dead.
You're like the CPU. You're not allowed to win.
Yeah.
Rip in peace. Rip in peace, Joe Flacco.
Zach's not allowed to win.
Rest in peace and peace.
Rip in pepperoni.
Rest in peace and pepperoni.
Whoa!
That was brutal. I did not expect that.
Me neither.
I'm the plague doctor. You can't mess with me. Come on.
You don't have like that bird beak mask.
Yeah, I really want that mask. That would be really cool.
Smash 4, please add custom costumes for non-me characters. First of all,
can't wake up.
First of all, King K. Rool as a me costume was just mean.
No.
And no, I did not mean to do that.
Out of clear. The stage. Goodbye.
Alright, so...
You get nothing!
So,
lose.
From what I understand, this is a game where you throw people off of elaborately shaped cliffs.
Yep.
Pretty much.
We're all battling to be the last one left on the cliff.
King of the
but
Hill!
But what then?
Ah! I like Dale!
We lost all our friends in the skirmish.
We're not playing Monopoly, come on.
Or Mario Party, for that matter.
No. I've won! But at what cost? Okay, guys, just FYI, we need to get Peach.
No, I'm not gonna gang up. That's not me.
That is definitely me.
You gotta hit Peach with that forward aerial attack. That's how you kill Peach with back to Mario.
Come on, nurse. Let's get out of here.
Or just let her fall to
nice.
That works too.
Nice.
No one gets the satisfaction.
What the? Oh, shit. I never know how those barrels work.
You gotta wait until they point the direction.
No shit.
Well, then stop the bleeding.
They spin in seemingly random times.
They spin right
every
around.
Time you press A, you're gambling with your very own life. It's a hard life. Oh, and
at least I beat Zach. There's that.
There is that.
This map is bullshit.
Zach life.
Could I possibly score?
This map is not term illegal for a reason.
Gee, I wonder
what
why.
What is that reason?
Actually, it's the cliff on the right. Like, right over here. It's really easy to camp on that cliff.
It is. It really is.
If it wasn't for that, this stage would probably be not that bad.
Yeah.
Woo!
It would probably be a counterpick.
Wow!
I'd probably go here. Yeah.
What does that even mean?
Well, you don't play just one game and then call it a set. You get to play, like, two or three.
Bye.
And then after you lose game one, you're just like, man, I gotta choose
Flacco,
the stage.
Get out of here.
So what stage do I gotta choose?
And I have not used the laser.
Oh, piss.
Piss and balls!
I might win. Wouldn't that just be a nice start to our little session here?
Well, I was going to win.
Oh, if you hit that, that would have been dead bird.
Dead bird.
Oh!
Oh, no, wait.
Oh, okay, we take those.
We take those.
Whoa.
Oh.
Hard life. Back life.
It's a hard doc life.
For us.
Oh, man, you
it's
are holding your own.
Life for
okay,
us.
Weege, you gotta lighten up on me here.
You gotta hit me with that.
Wait, is this
match.
Kevin then?
Yeah.
Against here?
Yeah.
You're doing very well.
You gotta hit with that down A, man.
Down smash.
Don't worry, yeah, that one, that's the killer. That's the one you want to do. Oh no!
That was
Woo!
That was
tough, man. hell did I win?
Good job, high five.
Kevin pulls out of his butt for the win.
I'd say hey, Falco life, but that's not what that was on Falco.
Alright, Dan, you're up.
Oh boy, I'm going to take that controller. I'm this one.
You're getting the sweaty controller.
I'm getting the smiley controller.
You're happy. You're happy that you're sweaty.
Okay, I'm Mario. This is just as bad.
I don't care.
Oh my god.
I'm going to be inverse Mario.
Okay, from now on, I'm picking random too.
Because I'm artistic.
Okay, well.
Who wants to get shined off the top?
No, please.
Nine.
Zach does.
You suck.
I don't want shined off the top.
Too bad.
Oh yeah, you don't like Phantom Dreams.
How come he gets to change it when it's supposed to
be? And again, it's Pokemon Stadium.
Oh. Why is it always Pokemon Stadium?
I don't know. We only have the tournament legal, so we just set to random.
Oh.
Gotcha.
We can play on other stages if you want.
You can go in and choose.
We turn on items.
No. Dan's a douche with items.
No, I love items.
I'm also Maddie's a douche.
I'm also a douche with items.
See, the rule is people are a douche when they use items against me. But when I use items, it's totally fine.
It's clever when you use them.
It's just good strategy when I use it.
That was really rude.
No manners.
This is how I keep myself sane by calling people screaming over. It's rude. When really...
Oh, what?
It's just me being bad at the game.
You almost had... it was just a pure miracle that I won the last one. What was that, like, down by two lives?
You were at 176.
I had lost two lives before anybody else had lost anything.
God! I don't know how you freaking use Mewtwo!
Why did you pick him?
It was random!
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Random
one. Some of us are choosing random characters.
Yeah, no.
I swear this was random.
No, it wasn't.
I'm too much of a coward to pick random.
And that is why you won the last one.
Pretty much, yeah.
Oh, come
on! Oh, there I go again.
Mario! Right.
Well, if I can come back from this. See, I hate Mario. He's such a generic character.
Everybody hates Mario, that's the point.
I like Mario.
No. Well, see, the thing is, they say that Mario takes a lot of skill to play with because.
See, Dan, you're a fuckboy.
Dan is definitely one of those, yes. According to the general definition.
I don't know what that means. What is a fuckboy?
Someone...
I don't understand it.
It's basically the male version of, a slut.
No.
Well, they're always, like, soliciting nudes and things like that.
No.
Being general douche novels. At least that's the
douche
definition
elevators.
I've seen. What definition have you seen, Jack?
I don't know how to explain it. Someone like Dan. He's a fuckboy.
Someone like Dan.
Okay. That actually helps.
I would not describe Dan as one of those.
Oh, boy.
Man, I'm liking the C-stick with Mario. I'm sorry.
God damn it! Okay, just so you guys know, Dan still has four
lives. I know, he's a fucking asshole.
God damn it!
Oh, there he goes.
Jesus. Alright, fuck you.
Ah!
I see you've discovered Mewtwo's B-moves. Those can be very, very useful if hit within range. You can, like, turn people around and stuff like that.
No!
Oh my god!
No!
Oh my god! Fuck you!
Stole
Yay! Yay!
Oh, I love it when things work out like that. That was no skill on my part, I will admit it.
Some skill, some teamwork. Marth was a big help on that. I think Dan still got a win, though.
What? Maybe not. I'm willing to give him a run for
his money. Not if you end up killing everybody else.
Zach, well,
damn it! I'm not doing that again. Nope.
No, me too.
Nope.
No Mewtwo for Zach.
No more Mewtwo.
Why? Very well.
Whoa, okay, there I go.
Yeah, Falco's gonna win.
That was rather annoying. Get drag her. Oh. People are reading. Oh, savage.
You were having fun.
Yeah.
I swear to God.
Sandstorm!
That was derogatory.
No one is amused.
I actually killed somebody!
How about I'm not going to play Falco again?
Yeah, how about that?
Agreed.
Banned for this session.
Banned for Falco.
Well, isn't the rule anyway that if you win with somebody, you can't use them anymore?
I think that was the old rule.
Yeah, it was. Also, Zach is not allowed to win. Oh, look who I got. And
I mean,
I'm not going to use.
I mean, it's not like that is a very confident scenario where Zach is going to win.
No, not really.
Jack has a trumpet.
He's mad.
That is his trumpet of rage.
Gotta be pink, obviously.
Nice. Oh, dude, pink
pretty
so
in pink.
Good.
Let's do it.
I personally prefer purple, but it's all good.
Oh.
Pink isn't the end of the world. I just like purple as a color. Not because it implies royalty.
Okay, let's try this really good, like, side B that everybody's talking about.
You charge
it? Oh, yeah. Yeah, you charge it all the way.
Actually, the problem on this stage is, with those sloped surfaces, you just go nowhere and you don't hit anybody.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah.
Now I'm disappointed.
It's a good way to mess with people, though.
Yeah.
So the thing about Pichu is, Pichu hurts himself with half of his attacks.
Yes, I know. It's unfortunate.
And you would think, doesn't this make Pichu not as good as you believe?
No, that is not what it is.
The answer is yes.
The answer is
absolutely.
Yeah, no, Pichu is definitely not the best character. He's not as pathetic as you
think. He's so light. I have a reputation for lasting really long.
If you want to win with Pichu, you gotta jump in the air and then just press A. Yeah, that attack right there where he does the adorable flip, that's the good one. The one where he spins and then has a little electricity around himself, not necessarily as good.
That's what I use Pikachu.
Oh, there I go. Ooh, boy. Oh, boy.
Yeah. It's a way to mess with people. So good at that.
Woo!
Just press A.
Neutral air.
Oh no!
Oh no! Oh!
What the? Because Game & Watch!
Not dead.
Because Game & Watch.
Game & Watch lives a hard life.
It's a hard watch life.
Hard watch.
Why does it work so well? Gonna butt you with my head. That's why they call it a headbutt.
Yep, that's dead. Dead at 65. Game & Watch life.
Man, he's really, really good with the recovery as well.
Oh yeah, he's good.
I need to use this guy more often.
Oh yeah, definitely,
I'm
definitely.
The best, like,
such
character.
A good character.
Yeah,
except he doesn't have any kill moves.
Right.
Except maybe up smash on this, but that's not necessarily the best.
That?
Yeah, that one's good.
Huh. Why is everybody going after me?
Because you're fun to go after.
No, I want to just freaking kill Jack because I hate that freaking character.
What's wrong with Marth?
Sword.
Oh,
yeah. Everything.
See, Zach has a Marth problem.
Zach has a super.
What's wrong with Marth?
He's got a big sword and Zach doesn't know how to deal with it.
Zach doesn't know how to deal with big swords.
I can't get any of my attack close enough to hit him!
Yeah.
It's
well,
called spacing, Zach.
You gotta wait until he throws out something.
And now
Zach. Then you go in when he misses.
And now Zach's dead.
Zach life.
Most of my kills are from freaking Jack.
Actually, I killed you a few times.
Oh no!
Oh yeah, because you died.
Pichu.
Down
also died super
at least.
Oh jeez, I think Jack's gonna win this one, guys.
I'm gonna go get some water.
Go for it.
I'll try to be quiet.
Sploosh. Burble. Loud.
The door.
Loud water noises.
I think
oh
she meant
gosh.
Walking out the door.
That's the sink. Oh no, there's water everywhere.
Jesus Christ, you're fast.
Plumber.
He's really good at him. It's annoying.
Yeah, it's almost like Jack has spent a lot of time and effort into learning how to play Marth better.
Yo, Dan, as I was gazing into your fridge, I was thinking maybe we should make the cookies and watch One Punch Man.
Oh my gosh, that sounds
that
like
would
an
be
amazing,
amazing
idea. I want to do that too.
I'm glad we are of one mind.
Of one
shit.
Because chocolate and crappy anime is what I live for.
Don't worry, this is chocolate and amazing anime, so it's better.
Well, by that I kind of meant sad. Also, how did you do that with Marth? That was really good recovery.
What was that?
I don't know, it was like, you kind of sidestepped a little bit. Were you using the side B?
Yeah.
Oh yeah,
okay.
Yeah, you can,
the first
side B carries momentum in midair.
Yeah, it's a bit of a
stop. Okay. Don't use it. She is upbeat so bad.
Yeah. Don't use that side beat too often, though, or bad things happen.
That's true.
Really? Why?
Because
it's really easy to gimp.
If you try to side B and then up B and like too fast, you don't actually start your up B, you just do another side B. And you're just like, well, this is my life.
Well,
now.
I got you down to two.
Nice.
Jesus Christ.
Marth, man. Marth is
language pangan.
I mean, Ariel, none of us going to get over the fact that Captain America said language.
That was funny. I love that movie.
That was a fun one. The first one I thought was funny, though.
I watched it outdoors
at IU
because...
It was great.
God damn it!
Outdoor movies. Okay, now I'm getting a little pissed off.
Ooh, that was I'll stop with Marth.
It's just, if you don't kill Samus the first time, Samus is always going to come back.
That's true. Samus is kind of like that.
I now demand a controller for the controller.
I forgot what winning felt like.
Well, it's not my fault you choose to play me.
Yeah.
That's a Falco. Alright, I'm Petch. No, I'm not.
I'm Petch.
I'm Luaj.
I'm Sheik then.
You're Sheik.
Random told me to go Sheik, Jack. Don't you question it.
Dan, you pressed A and B like a million times until you stopped.
Yeah, exactly. You know there's no way I would know who I would be.
Uh-huh, right.
Let's see how this goes.
Sheik away.
Changes into Sheik immediately. Me though. That's how I used to play all the time. Sheik was like the only player that I would
do. She's good.
I was like, screw Zelda. And then I discovered her.
And then discovered that Zelda's actually bad.
She has multiple powerful attacks, which Sheik kind of lacks.
That doesn't make Zelda good.
It doesn't. It makes Zelda / Sheik as a whole a more balanced character. I think that's what they meant. Sheik is definitely the melee aspect.
Get out of
but
here.
For ranged.
Get!
That was pretty good, actually. I'm happy with Luigi on that one. Thank you, Luigi.
Thank you, Nate!
Also, thank you for making me fall to my death. Thank you for your terrible recovery.
What the hell is that?
That's a shield.
That's a big shield!
And I just died again.
If you hold the Z button or the shield button lightly, you can change the size.
Without, like, holding down the shoulder button without, like, clicking it. Yeah, like that.
Yeah. What is the purpose of this?
It does things. Makes your shield different. Makes you slide around more when your shield gets hit.
Gotcha.
Oh shit, how the hell? You guys wanna record Mario Party?
No.
Like a short game.
No.
Nah, we got one
not tonight, man.
Aww.
We got cookies to make and anime.
But I'm busy all week.
How are you?
That's cool.
Except for Thanksgiving.
What about
Saturday?
And Sunday.
Nope. We got work.
Okay, Sheik still has four lives.
Damn it, Dan.
What?
Are you being a dick again? Admit it.
I don't know what being a dick means.
You know what being a dick means, though.
Oh, yep.
Get out of here.
No, you.
Get out of here.
Merry Christmas,
you filthy animal.
Ugh. And here I thought I was good at this game.
You were wrong. No, these guys are just super good. They're turnout level good.
We're not.
I was doing pretty well earlier.
Dan is, but
earlier tonight. But as soon as we start recording, no.
See, that's
then Kevin has to lose.
That's hey, you won the very first match. And pretty
and
well.
What a vast and distant past that was.
That's what's known as the recording curse. When you record yourself playing a game, you play worse than you usually do.
Or playing an instrument. Man, playing an instrument is hard when you're being recorded.
Oh, no.
I've got a video of me playing piano that I had to crop part of it out because I just messed up and I'm like, nope, not send people that. Whoa! Well, darn. There I go. Most of those deaths were Zeus.
Get out of here!
That's fine. Oh boy. No! Oh, okay.
You're welcome!
Stay hydrated, kids.
Eh. You know what? I'm gonna get some water too, actually.
No, I'm just right on
the My advice has saved
no
another.
And
go.
Resume.
Mm-hmm. It's just hair, though. It's just like one solid mass. It's like mine.
What do you think mine is?
It's just like mine. No, yours is a fluffy mass, at least. Yours is just like you imagine it to be plastic.
Damn it, Dan!
Girl power! Oops. Stop pitting women against women. Ooh.
Oh. Up B,
that was
peach.
The wrong B
Up
to do.
B, peach.
That was the wrong B. Sorry, Weech.
That was my B.
She wants the B.
That's not how it
Dan!
Works.
Dan! Stop with
Dan,
the ledge guarding bullshit!
Dan, you're being a dick. You are being
stop.
A colossal dick.
Stop it with
dick.
The ledge guarding.
Well, what do you think his tag is? Hmm?
It's a smiley face.
Yeah, that's what they all say.
Oh boy.
Hmm. Oh. It's actually pretty even. We'll see who goes down. I'm loth to bet against my boyfriend, but sorry, Kev.
Ah.
Boy, it is awfully hot and sweaty in here.
Is it? You feel how sweaty it is in here just by walking into the room?
Fuck.
Yep.
Okay.
Dan, you're a dick.
Yes, you are.
You are a giant throbbing dick.
Hey, you've gotten really close.
Blip. Four KOs on both Zach and Kevin. None on you.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm happy with that.
Might have been because you killed yourself a lot.
That is also true. I got most of the kills on me.
Poor Zach.
Me, IRL.
Poor
edge
Zach.
Guarding
oh.
Bullshit.
I am Young Link.
Kinda, yeah.
If you don't want to get edge guarded, learn to recover.
Oh, whoops. You.
Well, he's Falcon, so he really can't recover. He's kind of dead as soon as he
Who do I want to be?
Falcon Life. That's true. You want to be Ganondorf.
Wait.
I don't want to be Ganondorf.
How about Fro-Yo?
Fro-Yo?
Who?
Roy.
Purple stuff.
Do I want to be Fro-Yo?
Colts fan Roy?
I'll be Fro-Yo.
Colts fan Fro-Yo. Delicious and nutritious. Colts fan Fro-Yo. Delicious and
Fro-Yo.
Delicious.
There's this Fro-Yo place in Bloomington where I can get 20% off basically.
What are you doing?
How about we just go through all the stages?
What? No.
It's
not.
So
no. God, no.
Ice Cream Mountain.
No! Fuck you!
60% off because of campus discounts. All right,
fine.
Like,
awesome.
Go Green Greens.
Green Greens. Or Princess Peach.
Oh man, this is a great stage.
Hey, it's home turf,
bruh.
Let's do it. I've kidnapped the princess from this castle many a time.
You know who else has done stuff in this castle?
Wait, where the hell?
Literally
oh, there I am.
Bye.
Dead! I fucking lost track of myself.
Oh my god,
Bows
boy,
of Power.
That was brutal.
Da Bows is in the
I'm starting to really not like this. What the hell?
Not like what?
What, being Roy?
No, just playing.
What?
Suddenly I suck.
How do you think I felt at college, hmm?
Don't worry, we all know people who make us feel like we're the worst. We're just not particularly good.
Dan, you are that person to many of us.
No!
Yeah! God.
Woo! So
never
good.
Mind, I like this game again.
So good. Poor Zach.
Okay, Sheik must die.
It's true, but what are any of you
Wow, that was amazing.
Now, Kevin, tell me how you really feel in your Gilbert Gottfried voice.
Holy fuck!
Thank you.
Gilbert Gottfried is a national treasure. Where would we be without him?
I don't know. In a different kind of America?
The one that I'm
not
be in.
Good America. And not as good America.
Ouchies!
Who would be the parrot in Aladdin?
Wait, what?
The parrot in Aladdin.
You're right.
Jafar's henchman.
I thought you said the parent.
Who would
That's what I heard too.
Parents! This is a codename Kids Next Door.
Oh no.
Fuck you.
Oh, sorry.
All right. If there's any character that everybody in the planet should hate, it's Sheik.
It's true. What about?
There I go.
Sheik is the low tier killer.
Sheik is a character that can destroy any of these characters in one on one and make you feel bad about it.
It's true. She's very good with one-on-one.
Bullet Bill.
Whoops.
No, not again!
Oh, that was unfair, man.
Good work, Zach.
Weege, you're going down.
No!
How about Sheik go down?
How about Sheik go down? Yeah. God damn it.
Sheik makes living hard. Especially if your name is not Sheik or Fox or Owlboy.
Damn it!
I feel bad for Zach. But then I remembered that one rule about Zach not being allowed to win.
Nice.
Winning melee is the last thing I want to do.
But it's still on the list!
No, it isn't. No, they blocked that out. They blocked that part out.
That was blocked out.
Uh huh.
Hey, why don't you do that, Sheik? Hey. Hey,
what?
Roy,
what? Hey, listen.
Not do that.
Hey, listen.
Navi.
Hey, banana. Hey, banana.
Hey.
Is that a thing? Because I just made it up. No! I don't want to be a friend!
On the street, and everybody has an original point of view.
And I say, hey,
have a wonderful
come. That was rude.
Yeah, I'm going to die because of that.
You did not use that move.
I got along with each contract.
Like, goodness, I think you killed me with that move every time.
Oh my gosh, she did at 75. You know what we say in Purdue when that happens?
Do you have any good moves?
Where was the DI? We say, where was the DI?
What is the DI?
The DI. You have the magic ability to control what angle you get thrown away from an attack.
No, you're kidding.
No, for real though. Wow. It's not very strong. It's like 18 degrees in either direction.
Huh.
But you can do it.
With what?
With holding the stick in direction.
Oh, okay.
Oh, jeez.
It has to be perpendicular to the angle of whatever you're being sent.
Okay.
If somebody throws you up, you can go up to 18 degrees to the left.
Oh, Jack!
I fell.
Kevin wins!
Yay!
Kevin wins by...
Now are you happy?
Somehow.
Slightly more happy.
By overusing one move.
Seven
KOs,
though.
Did I, though?
I'm bitter, man.
I, though?
Yes, you did. That was every kill you got, man.
Roy has, like, three good moves,
Not even three.
Roy quite literally has three good moves.
He only has one.
He's got down tilt and oh come on.
Neutral B.
Oh come on!
And side A. That's essentially it.
I don't want to be Flacco.
I'm having a seizure.
Okay.
Just thought you should know.
Now Game & Watch.
Excuse me?
And yes, Jack does have a trumpet. Jack has a trumpet.
I already explained this, Kev. I got this.
I didn't hear you.
Oh, well, maybe you should have been listening.
I don't wanna. I enjoy my little world. I have no interest in being part of yours.
That would have been so funny if you were... Yeah. Let's see if I can wave dash with the peaks.
It's possible.
I think you can technically wave dash with anybody.
I know, but it's a question of whether I specifically can do it.
There are different like wave dashing times for each character. It depends on their amount of jump frames. Pichu has it's like three. The standard is 4.
It's usually between 3 and 5, really.
Well, like 4 is like the one that feels most natural to me, at least.
And me, but that's subjective.
True. Between 3 and 5 is like the average. Pichu's is 3, Falcon's is 4, or 3? Is Falcon's
3? Dan! Dan!
You're being a dick!
Can you guys just leave me alone trying to figure out how to wave dash with this guy?
Dan, is Falcon's 4 or 3?
4.
I believe Pikachu's is either...
3.
3, okay. Fox's is 3.
Falco's is 5.
Falco's is 5. Roy's is 5.
I think I just said it, but it's a
Zelda? Link and Ganondorf all have 6.
Wow, that's awful.
And Bowser has 8.
That's also awful.
I really don't know what that means, but I'm just smiling and nodding.
Basically, like, the perfect amount of time between, like, pressing the jump button and then air dodging into the ground to create the most optimal wave dash.
Okay. Smile and nod.
4 frames A frame is 1/60th of a second, because the game plays at 60 frames per second. So 4 frames would be...
Dan! Don't you freaking dare!
He's not. Kind of. In fact, he just helped you. He just helped, and now you're dead.
We beat you.
Man!
That wasn't my fault.
All right,
that was totally
I'm going
me.
To slow up the rest of the match.
No! Because... I approve.
I will not hurt anyone if you do not hurt me.
And Saxon's passing out. Okay, Jack, you're literally being awesome right now. Do not change.
Why are you doing this?
Because it's fun, damn it, we like to have fun!
Positive look at the feature!
The point of a game is to have fun.
Oh my god, this is the best character in the fucking
world. We're having fun here.
There's no such thing as fun!
I'm shorter than you.
No, damn, you're right.
Wait, are you?
Yes.
Yep.
Holy shit! Ears.
So good.
We ears don't count. Ears never count.
Oh.
Yeah, but even the head. See?
No, not there.
Oh, well, naturally.
That looks really wrong.
Oh, right no. Now. Game of Bush, get your hand out of there.
That looks really wrong right now.
That's where bad stuff comes Jake. From.
You mean poop?
Yeah.
Is poop bad?
Yes.
You are not a little boy, and that's concentrated evil coming out of your backside.
I'm Catholic, I can vouch for this. Yeah, speaking about spamming moves, huh?
I was having the fun.
We like to have fun here! You will have fun, or you will die.
Fill my bucket.
Okay.
How does that work?
Just don't use it against me.
I'm alive.
Alive, but barely breathing. And he still lives!
Bye, Pikachu!
Darn.
Yeah, I think Dan's got this one.
Yeah, he does.
Plus or minus one life.
Well, if we gang up on him, Jack, maybe. But you don't
well, given the fact that Jack's one smash move away from instant death.
Or an up tilt, that works.
Also, remember, he was Pichu. Pichu is quote-unquote as light as dicks.
It's true.
Oh, she don't give two shits about your judgment.
Nope. Oh wow.
Nice. Go, Maddie, go.
Yes.
End his reign of tyranny.
Yeah, right. Nah, I'm dying.
You're dying.
What the hell was that?
That was him spilling his load all over me.
Oh. God damn it!
Oh no!
You're meant to be this innocent, simple little creature, and you're so dirty,
Maddie.
Yes.
Best move is up smash for killing.
Yeah.
That is the Pikachu has the.
Fuck your parachute!
That was annoying, man.
Pikachu.
Suggests.
Pikachu has the strongest up smash in the game.
Really? That parachute was so good. Oh, wait, next person.
Yoink.
Yeah, at least I get to play next game.
No.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I want to be Pichu. He's just so goddamn adorable.
No.
You want to change your tag back to the Weege, though?
No,
I'm going to change back to Weege.
Game and watch.
Good call, man. Good call.
So when should we end this reign of death?
Three
more?
Yes.
Okay.
Counting this one?
That's true.
Yes.
Fair enough.
Yeah.
Or we could play until Zach wins, but you guys gotta go home by 11:30 tonight.
Oh! Green greens.
Savage.
Green greens.
Jaws.
What the?
This is green greens, Zach. It's who's Falcon?
Me.
Ooh, nice. I like the part where you Falcon punched and then died.
Oh
damn!
Fuck! You bounced off of a falling block.
That was beautiful.
You know how lucky you are right now?
Yep.
For real though, that was ridiculous.
Oh, I haven't played this game in watch in a long time.
Is it because he's weird?
Yes.
And not particularly good either.
No, I mean,
Hi, Pichu!
Enjoy.
No!
It's just with you guys, I don't think I could get away with having a subpar character.
Well, the thing about Game & Watch is he's bad.
He was, like, touted as, you know, being this new character or whatever.
He's like, he's the last unlockable character. He's so, okay, he's super so dead.
Oh
my god. Jack got
what?
Absolutely bodied.
What is bodied?
I don't know what that means. Either.
That means you got destroyed, wrecked, annihilated.
Got turned into a body.
Mm-hmm. Maybe oh! Don't step on that!
I thought it was a little more involved than that. That's why I didn't make that conclusion. I thought maybe it was like some sort of smart humor. But
he got wrecked out of his shekels. Wait, yeah. That one might be racist. Okay.
Huh? Really?
Yeah.
Damn you, Black!
I don't remember what shekels are.
Whoa!
I believe they're a type of... Roman money, maybe?
It's a type of currency, right?
Yeah.
Maybe I shouldn't say that.
Why?
Yeah, what's wrong with that?
Well,
whoa!
You see, I'm an American, and I only deal with dollar bills.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Zach has four lives.
No, I don't!
Yeah, he does.
And he's under 50%. But Zach's never gonna win, right?
He is still if Jack doesn't start fighting.
How you beat Luigi is you edgeguard. Or you just grab Led and he's trying to grab Ledge. Or you just throw him up when you're
catching
him.
Nice, very nice.
Or you just knee him after he uses his double guard. He's pretty much dead.
The knee? Oh my god!
I don't live.
Or you let
him do that. And now the tables have turned.
How the MIT have fallen! The turntables!
And now, in first place, we have...
That was neat. What was that exactly?
How was a Zach squawk?
Sheen! That was Maddie squawk.
Jimmy! Sheen! And Carl!
Dan, now we need to put...
I can't fight when I'm...
Dan, now we need to put Zach's face on the Miss Fowl.
Damn it, you!
Subreddit material.
I can't play when I'm laughing, god damn it.
Just put Zach's face on.
You can't play at all.
Just put Zach's face on whatever you want.
Who won the last one?
Me.
Who won the one before that?
The guy that was going to be replaced by me, who was going to win?
I.E. me!
Here, I got.
Didn't Maddie win one?
I won quite a few, actually. Just not when we were recording. Because I've got the recorded curse.
I see. I understand.
Yeah.
Except I still win, so I guess I don't.
Yeah. You're about to get this cup of water poured down your back.
I'm on my chest.
You got a
Ouija. Touché, Ouija!
It's just I'm wearing my boy. Oh,
yeah, hey. Pichu.
Yep, that's certainly wet water, alright.
Yep.
Oh, yes. I'm gonna have to take my shirt off next.
Holy shit! Yeah! Holy fuck!
Shout outs to Captain Falcon.
Kevin.
Hey.
For the benefit of the ears of the children, please continue.
Children don't watch this.
Children.
That's why
are
I said
this.
Please continue.
You want to win against Luigi, you gotta walk slowly and then flick up on the C-stick.
Ooh, nice shield. If there's anything Zach's got on me, it's shielding.
Just make him hit the ball.
So are you gonna buy that then, Joe?
Ah!
Probably.
Yes. Cool. Pichu.
I don't have any cash on me, though.
So. Pichu!
How much is she selling?
Pichu!
Pichu, I think.
Pichu?
I almost did it!
That's what I got mine for. And mine's in much worse condition.
I got 5! Woo!
Also, click Taurus!
Thanks.
Thanks.
You're welcome. I just thought, I just felt like I needed to say that.
Thank you, Merskeleton.
Oh.
And
Jack picks up the thing.
Hey man!
Remember to articulate with your tongue.
Yeah.
The ladies will love it.
Skeletor. Yeah.
Now I am Pichu.
Skeletor, just to punish everybody.
Why are you? Oh.
You all have sinned.
Guilty.
Stop. 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 Damn, stop. Stop. You are Peach, you anyway.
Damn it.
Yeah, Dan's gonna win.
Peach kind of suits you.
Because Peach, you.
Step one, slow walk.
Step one, just down B right when the game starts to hit Samus.
Yeah, that would be rude.
I've done that before.
Darude Sandstorm.
I understand.
I have come.
You understand?
I have come to accept that I am a cheap video game player.
Oh, you are. You are, dear.
I just don't understand how I'm cheap. I know that I am cheap, but I don't know how.
You know you're cheap, so I tell you.
I see, said the blind man.
Oh, that was unfortunate. Guess
Zach,
I'm not gonna win.
Were you just ledge guarding?
No, I was trying to remember the button for the pawn.
It's up on my D-pad, bro.
Do you mind? I'm already dead.
Aw, damn. Sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You shine yourself right off the edge. That's
I
right.
deserve that.
Okay, apparently that beat a misfire, so I'm gonna attack.
Also,
kill Pichu!
Yeah, Dan's gonna win. As
long as safety!
I hope you're all happy.
Oh my god!
Damn it!
I have made a mistake. Pichu, don't prepare your butt.
Man, that was
screenshots in this game, though.
I know.
They are the best
Isn't
part.
Isn't there a way where you can, like, save some photos from this?
Yeah, there is. Not in this game, though.
Oh,
yeah,
there is.
Not until Brawl.
Unless you use camera mode.
Oh!
You can take shots with the
We have words to describe how dead Pichu whatever. Was in that scenario. Dead.
I'm sorry, I'm still laughing about the Zach in the bikini photo. I'm sorry. It's just funny.
We should pull that up if somebody involves editing skills.
Right here.
All
right. Wait, hold on. I will put Zach's face onto Fox right now.
Do it! Wait, no. On. You know what, actually, I'm going to do it earlier when Peachy was about to get hit by the left.
Yay! Zach prepares.
Yay!
Does all of the preparation. Is it nice and ready?
What is it about Zach's face that's so inherently funny?
I don't know.
Just everywhere. If you put him anywhere, it will be funny.
I
guarantee.
I'm going to put him on
Dan, you just saved Zach's life.
I was also going to be a dick to him, and I'm like, nah, that's too mean, and then I saved his life.
Future me, put Zach's face on the Wispy Woods right now.
To save life.
See, it'll be funny. I guarantee you.
Just
it'll
like
be funny.
Zoom into it slowly. He's watching. Maybe I can send you that picture of him with the pillow on his head.
Ah!
That's also fun.
Right? I think I need that one.
Zach Ground 2.0.
No, wait, I think I have that one.
Oh, yeah, that one.
Which 0.0 is it at this
that
point?
That one's 3.
Okay.
Incoming, Weege. Everybody knows the best moves in this game are the ones where you can dolphin.
Oh, yeah.
You like this one?
Yes, just like that one.
Oh,
also,
that was Ouija's. Rude!
Ah! Why you gotta be so rude?
Why you gotta be so darude?
Don't you know I'm a Pichu?
Don't you know I'm a Pichu too?
Don't you know I'm Danny DeVito?
What?
Oh,
who would
be rude to Danny DeVito?
No one. Danny DeVito is a national treasure.
You just said that like 3 minutes ago.
Really?
About someone else.
No, Dan said it 3 minutes ago about Gilbert Gottfried.
Oh, yeah, you're
I
right.
think everybody's a national treasure. Inspirational words of Maddie Kanka.
Even 9/11?
Yeah, I said everybody, not everything.
What about Ted Bundy?
Not every tragedy in the world.
What about Ted Bundy?
Who's that?
He kills people. What about killed?
Well, that's...
What about...
He probably was a national treasure in his mother's eyes. Inspirational
what
words.
What about Jared Fogel?
Oh, Jared Fogel is...
Well, he... I don't know about him.
He's dirt.
He's Jared.
He's dirt. You can say he's dirt. It's YouTube. No one will care.
He's dirt.
You mean everyone will care?
No, that's tough.
Oh, thank you for saving me, Maddie.
Yeah, no problem.
It's Tumblr is where everybody cares. YouTube is where nobody
YouTube
cares.
YouTube is where everybody cares about even being the first comment. Like, is that still a thing, or is that just a thing
not really.
Past? Okay, good.
Thank God.
I'm a relic of the old internet.
Is that such a bad thing?
Maybe not.
Holy shit.
I might win.
If you keep spamming
if
that side
I keep
side
spamming.
B.
Wise words with Matty Kanka.
Remember, kids, spamming saves lives.
I love spam.
Okay, Pichu.
It's ham in a can.
Bye.
Also, crappy emails that nobody wants.
I should have just stayed on that ledge.
Pichu's recovery is just
it
too
is
good.
Sick good.
It's too good. Come on! Come on!
Chaos! Oh, that would have been
oh
so bad.
My gosh. He almost pulled Zach.
Why are you getting rid of me? Why are you exterminating Pichu?
Because Dan is scary.
Dan's scary.
I don't want to go up to him. I'm scared.
Scary good.
Look at that. That is the face of evil.
The face of evil is
what?
Kind of buried in the dirt right now. Okay, where's he at?
I don't walk by.
This is the face of evil. Can you zoom in, I wonder?
Why?
Is there a way?
Press Y.
The face of evil.
It's adorable! The face of evil is adorable. I always knew it. I always knew it. He's going to school.
He's going to swimming school. Those goggles.
Yeah.
Hey,
he's going to aviation school.
Hey, Fox. Can't see you help but break into that Sonic run that you see in middle school as a weird
Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
Who does he think he is,
the
Jared
Naruto
Fogle?
The Naruto run, I believe it's called. I'm a purveyor of dank memes. Okay.
No, you are not.
Yes, I am.
I'm the closest thing to dank memes this group has.
Excuse
no, that's
you?
Dan.
Yeah, I'm kidding. I
oh,
Jesus! Okay.
Oh,
wow.
Holy shit. This. At one point, I want to say it could be anyone's game. At another point, I want to say it's Dan.
It's probably Dan's game. It's always Dan's game. He's just letting the rest of us have a false sense of security.
Oh,
holy
there we go.
Fuck!
There we go. That'd be it.
Thank you for not...
Maddie, please destroy him.
Holy... Dan.
Kill him.
Maddie.
Yes?
Do it.
Do it.
I don't care if you have to spam to do it. Just do it.
Oh, believe me. I am wanting to do it.
Believe it!
Technically, with weight ratio, we're kind of even. What?
Well, Samus is very heavy, but very floaty.
Oh.
And that's why I'm good with Samus. Because I can use my floaty game but not get thrown too much.
Wooey.
Ooh, savage. Drag car!
Oh.
You can tell when Dan gets into it, because, like, just watch
his
face.
He just stops.
Watch his face.
Boop.
Boop.
Oh, man. I want to see this.
Oh, you could have got
please make this last for
bro.
As long as possible.
Why?
There's only 40 seconds.
Of course, if it goes down to sudden death, I think Dan would win.
Probably. He'd get one in on me.
Peach is much quicker.
And Dan is also much quicker than Maddie. Let's face it.
Well, also,
death.
Tournament rule is if a match goes into sudden death, whoever had the lower percent before the match ended wins.
Mm. Yeah, but are we really going to go into that?
Nah. Fuck it. This is a free-for-all match. Who cares?
Come on! Come on, Donnie! And by Donnie, I mean Maddie.
Oh, no.
Kill him!
No!
Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Kill him!
Wait, no. Just wait.
Oh, shit, no. Not the bombs.
So
there will be bombs.
No.
Oh.
Yes!
Alright, look at that blue bar of audio.
Because...
I kind of wanted the bombs come out.
That's what victory sounds like, Jack.
That's
what victory sounds like.
That is a graph of victory.
Yoink!
Good game.
Nicely done, man.
I was actually trying. You weren't trying.
Look at that face. He was.
That's unfortunate. Yeah. At least I had fun.
Yeah.
All right.
No.
Gotta let the girl win every once in a while.
I'm not letting you in because you're a girl.
I have an idea.
I'm letting you in because I like dicking around.
Makes sense.
I'm getting dizzy.
I'm gonna go back real quick.
Okay.
Of course.
What are you up to?
What's
he trying to rumble?
There we go.
But rumble's so good.
Not when you're recording.
I play much better
with this. Okay, I'll keep yours on then.
Sorry. It helps me judge the impact and stuff like that.
Weege!
The Weege.
I mean, you're gonna hear the buttons, by the way.
I'm gonna lose!
Especially with Dan's playing.
How about let's not play here again?
Okay.
Pokemon?
Yeah.
I wanna be
the very best!
Poke Float.
No one ever wins! Oh no! To catch him is my real time!
That's the Pokemon!
To bring them is my heart.
So, dear. Kevin, are you Bowser?
Yes.
Oh, you poor
soul. I really don't care anymore.
You poor soul.
I don't care.
Squirtle and his tricolor eyes.
That stare into your very soul, yes.
Yes. No, that's Esper, man.
Oh, Esper.
Esper is so scary. He has seen things.
I love in,
Oh, shit.
What's it called? Pokemon and Me? When you feed it a food and it just hangs its mouth open, like,
Me. You're actually holding your own, Kev.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are!
You're a liar. I already died.
You're doing fine.
You're a liar and a thief!
Lies upon slander!
Slander upon lies!
It just takes some time.
In the middle of the night. Everything will be just fine!
In the middle.
Because the song's named The Middle. And stuff.
Her name is Jimmy Eat World. That's
not to be confused with Jimmy Neutron. Also, I'm dead.
Every time I hear that name, Jimmy Eat World, I just imagine Jimmy Neutron trying to suck the entire Earth into his fat head.
What else is new?
Wait, am I not the only one?
Sounds like a normal Tuesday to me.
Oh, okay.
I got killed by a fucking chick. I feel bad now.
Woo! Yay! I don't suck with Bowser! It's a miracle! Okay, no, I still suck with Bowser.
It's a Christmas miracle, Mother.
Also, it's not even Thanksgiving.
Oh, good thing that foot was there.
Yep. I know where the foot is on Sudowoodo. Don't try to tell me where the foot is on Sudowoodo.
I don't know where the foot is on your Sudowoodo, but...
Or that.
I'm sorry?
Hey, Maddie and Kevin, this stage was tournament legal at one point.
What?
Are you kidding?
No!
Yep, in like 2005.
Oh my goodness.
What a dark year.
Because the idea was that it's not random. Like, it's the same exact set pieces every single time.
Why walk when you can putt?
What was our idea for getting rid of it? Just because it's complete bullshit?
Yeah.
It is complete bullshit.
That Rainbow Cruise was also legal.
Oh.
That one's a little
better.
That's
a little better.
That one's a little better. I actually like Rainbow Cruise.
And, what was it?
Big Blue?
Mute City.
Oh. I like Mute City.
I lost, but I was Bowser, so I don't care.
You lost your butt?
I lost my butt.
That's a bad thing if you're playing Bowser.
Also, lick a tongue! What the fuck?
I don't lick a tongue.
No, lick a tongue! Don't take me away with you!
Take me away! What song am I referencing? Hold on. Oh yeah, the Ween song.
The Ween song?
Yeah.
Oh, you stomped into a falcon punch.
I was like, wait, there's a song called Take Me Away. Who's by it? I'm like, it's Ween.
Oh, Ween. Okay.
Ween.
W-E-E-N. The Ween song.
Again, not to be confused with Jimmy Neutron. I don't know. No, every time I hear the name Weezer, guess who I think of?
Carl Weezer.
Guess who I think of?
Carl Weezer.
Carl Weezer.
That's what I thought at first, too. Because I didn't know who Weezer was until I was like 9, and Jimmy Neutron had already been on TV for a while by that
Damn!
Point.
Kraken wins!
Because Captain
Falcon. Yeah! We both got second!
If Captain Falcon.
You both got second?
Yeah. Had Skeletor's voice.
You both died at the exact same time.
I would probably get into the anime.
Nice.
So is that it?
Yeah, that's right. We got One Punch Man!
I managed to kill 2 people, so
okay.
Goodbye.